We need every employer not just to say, but to insist that every employee must be vaccinated.
Prime Minister of St. Kitts and Nevis, Dr. Timothy Harris, is adamant that the safe economic recovery of the country hinges upon how soon it can achieve its goal of having 70% of the population inoculated. Against this backdrop, Dr. Harris has solicited the assistance of the business community in getting the message across to their employees that they must be vaccinated.
If we want to get the economy back to work, go and get vaccinated. If you want to get a job, or at least to be considered as a time when jobs are scarce, I will find it highly irresponsible for us to be recruiting people who are not vaccinated. At the same time, we are making a call for those on the job to get vaccinated. Well, you can't work with an employer if the employer says, I want people who are vaccinated on my job. You have the choice to either comply with a reasonable request or you leave the job.
Dr. Harris is of the view that the coronavirus is an existential threat to the island's survival. He has made it clear that when it comes to matters that are critical to the state's survival, the government will not take any option off the table, indicating the possibility of the vaccine being mandatory. Already, he says, the government has sought the advice of constitutional experts on this matter, and he is confident that the country's Public Health Act provides for compulsory vaccination.
If it is that people are not conscious that by remaining unvaccinated for long, they are jeopardizing the health of other people in the workplace, they are jeopardizing the recovery of the country, then we certainly will have to look there. I was asked when we will do it and whether we are considering. My government has always said, and I have always said, that when it comes to matters that are critical to the survival of the state, the government must not take any option off the table. And whether it was in the battle against criminal activity, where I said we must use every resource to wipe it out of the country, or now we are faced with a global pandemic, we have to ensure that people do the right thing. And if we need legislation to ensure that people act responsibly, we will be prepared to bring the legislation, because the health and safety of our country must never be compromised.
While taking the vaccine remains voluntary here in St. Lucia, local health authorities and the Prime Minister have alluded to that changing if the required numbers needed to achieve herd immunity are not met. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.